All right, here we are, week 2, season 4. Playing against Zack's undead team. I gave him a bunch of inducement money. He went with an Igor and a Babe. So I'm trying to keep his guys on the pitch versus me, which is not a bad move. Playing down early in the season when you have no backup can be pretty tough. We'll see how things go. I think I'm gonna see if gift the old kickoff bet. Alright, that's a reroll. Seems good. Alright. Let's try that. Just try it right off the bat. Yeah, that's going to be a bad block. KO is very good there. I these guys alone. That's a pretty okay turn. Got one Moomy off the pitch. I don't mind these berserkers being kind of back here to get things free, you know, if needed. Alright, he gets it down there. Pushes on the mummy, that's fine. Chang, that's fine. So yeah, just play it cool. Could have done that much better. Not a great turn for me. Ah, forgot about the runner. fish from the mummy, that's fine. To hit the Yeti. No, that's for a lino. Get some. Stun, that's fine. Down. That's good. I think that's just fine. Let's throw off the mummy. Going for big damage. Get that. Doesn't regen on it, but... Oh, yeah, regen to dead. Very helpful. Very helpful. Alright, let's get the runner up here, helping. The hit, that can be painful for me. No, just fine. That's actually helpful, I think. Thank you. sad to die. Push. He's got that skeleton blitz, but
yeah,
he didn't get a lot of decent amount of health on it. Oh, that blitz is gone. Gonna have to do some dodging here, unless he clears out that rhino. Times. Let's see. actions. Spot to score next turn. Get on the ball and get away. Wherever we marked. Stand up. He's got the babe, so chances are he might not. He'll get two shots. Ooh, there's a hit. Four star burns. I got a chance to replace off. I'm not standing up. Let's see if he does. Well, he does not on the first attempt. Alright, that's very good. Starburns and Annie tag in the front. Gets the hit anyways. Stun, that's very, very nice. Another stun. Thank you. badly hurt. That's fine. Thanks, Leonard. Alright, I think I'm gonna be down on clears up in the second half. Let's see who goes for a minute pass here. Yeah, that's the half time. No stand up? Mommy does not stand up. That is very helpful. Super impactful. You got a reroll I didn't use last turn. Perfect defense, I still got hit. Let's see, does he hit first or go get the ball? He sets up for the ball. Alright, he's pulling guys back, that's good. Get some advantage on the front line here. Another injury. Alright, down two guys. This could be tough. Does he wipe out all my whole line there? He's a stun.
should be able to get pretty darn good pressure on the ball here.
Nice and surely. Skulls, there's one there. It gets the hit.
This could be painful.
Alright, thankfully no real damage. Surface white next to him. takes the block. I guess that's pretty good.
He's still gonna pick up the ball. Blitz there. Need a dodge. Probably fail. Google's gonna dodge that, right? Blitz. There's the reroll. Gets it after that. Can I do much with it? Oh, niggling injury. That's what I get for doing a bad block. That's terrible. Should have realized I was down too many guys. For it.
So I think I'm just going to end turn. That stun was pretty important there, actually. Actually kind of uncouples those two, which I'm fine with. The dodge. It's a hit but abandons the ball. Damn ball. That's huge. Check that out. Let's go this way. Get a hit. Beautiful. Claw doing nothing right now. Thank you. This is probably very greedy, but I really want to try to level up. Better play than just dodging out. I don't think so. So let's just do it. Now it's just maybe
a matter of getting a little SPP or not getting killed, whichever comes easiest.
Zombie grabs the ball.
Bold strategies there.
crushed me. Linus got beat up on like last week. But things went pretty well. MVP went to Abed, who is turning into a killing machine. All right.